If he will give us food and shelter for the night, he can join us in our quest for the Holy Grail.
Don't give me no hand-me-down love. Don't give me no hand-me-down world. I got one already.
What? He said they've already got one.
Greetings, you gorgeous jabronis. This is CRCC, Classic Rock, Classic Comedy on the Church of Rock and Roll channel on Dash. Great to be back. My name is Stephen Shahori. I'm here with the crew, Mr. Roger Seward. Roger.
What up? What up?
You know what's up. I'm doing good. Linda G.
Hello.
That's a big hello from Linda G. Patrick L. Puckett.
What's a good word?
What's the L stand for this week?
Still lidocaine.
Still lidocaine. Somebody's got still. A bit of a toothache. Amazing.
I got a bad toothache and a $4,000 solution to that toothache.
Oh, man.
And a Russian dentist that doesn't understand where money comes from.
Yeah. Well, it's a different economy out there. It's oligarchs. It's very complicated. It's oil and gas.
Well, he's a Russian dentist, so it's oligargle.
Dentist the Menace, some might call him. I know I don't. We got a great show for you guys today. You know the drill. Classic rock.
Classic comedy.
Little sprinkle of classic comedy, is that fair to say?
Yeah.
And as promised from last week, where I brought in some ketchup potato chips, a Canadian staple, I also brought in for this week some Canadian candy bars
for
the gang to try on air and see if they enjoy them or don't. I'm going to leave it up to you guys. I'm not going to put my thumb on the scale.
So it's a diabetic CRCC
it's
today.
It's a diabetic diatribe of deliciousness. I'm very alliterative today.
Yeah, let's give the guy with a cavity some candy bars.
Look, man, you're in for a penny,
it's
in
like
for a pound.
It's like you're not even listening.
My dentist, when I was a kid, whenever he was done and I was relieved, he goes, okay, good, eat more candy.
That's their incentive, right? They want you to rot those things right out of your head.
Well, it'll be fun to try those. It'll be fun to try the Canadian, I see there's a Mars bar there.
Mars bar, which you can get maybe in some parts of this country, but it's hard.
But
it's
the others
difficult.
Look very foreign to me.
Yes, and we'll get into them, and they're pretty good. My favorite, the Crunchy bar, was not available. I may have eaten them all, so that's on me,
now, this
guys.
Is very an interesting time because we do these shows right around lunchtime usually.
Sure.
Yes.
And usually we're kind of ready to have something to eat.
Yeah.
And so when you bring in something like this, everybody's staring at it like, what's that?
One of us may have snuck. I don't know what you say in this country.
Sneaked
a couple of the Smarties already.
It wasn't a sneak because you guys were watching me do
it. We were watching. And so he broke the rules because we want to get your unfettered opinions of this candy.
Patrick already helped himself.
In the moment.
Well, it's
been
so long ago that you'll probably have a new idea of it.
Yeah.
CRCC, Canadian Rot Cavity Candy. That
when
took
you,
a bit of effort.
When
by
you
the
need
way.
Something acronymized, Patrick L. Puckett
he
is
does.
Your
he's
man.
Very good at it.
He is there and he's ready to rock on it. And by the way, Roger, I want to thank you because you curated this week's sets of music and you put in like all my faves.
Oh, cool.
It's going to be a great show, at least for me. I don't know about you guys, but this is all Steve. All the time.
I didn't put Lady Madonna in there, though.
No, you know, we just did our Beatles show, which we do on the 60s channel, which you should listen to because it's fantastic.
Mm-hmm.
The channel and us. And we played Lady Madonna, which is not a big fan. I'm not a big fan of the song. The song's not a big fan of me, to be honest. It's kind of mutual. But this time around, this is a bunch of great tunes. And you guys just want to start things off? We'll get back, do some candy and some other shenanigans.
Sounds groovy to me.
Electric Light Orchestra, everybody. Don't bring me down.